sheriff, I have to weigh in on that, but I also know there's other factors that get involved in it, salary cap, money, all that, the numbers and all those other things, so, but I mean, I have to tell them who I want, who I don't want.
Howie's your, how's your working relationship with Howie Roseman? And what kind of input has changed in terms of your influence over personnel and acquisition since you've been named head coach?
I don't think anything's changed.